I'm that person, like, I try to eat healthy. I'm that person that says they don't eat pork unless in the middle of the meal you tell me it's pork. And then I'm like, what? This is pork. I'm already here. I don't want to be rude. I'll finish the meal. Give me some more barbecue sauce. That's what it's. I'll eat a straight cat if you give me honey mustard with it. That's what I'm saying. And I'm like, I got a friend of mine, he's a vegan. He's been a vegan for about 12 or 13 years now. And he's like, I became a vegan because I'm all about animal rights. Like, I care about animal rights. And I was like, well, why? Because animals don't give a fuck about you. Like, there's no pride of lions in the Serengeti. Like, hey, guys, you know what? That typhoon that hit Japan a couple of back, that was fucked up. Let's get some canned goods together and some bottled water and sanitary napkins. Let's send that shit over there. Let's help them out.